remember to like and subscribe for latest breaking news. Trump advisor Kellyanne Conway. Please help me to like and subscribe for latest breaking news. Trump advisor Kellyanne Conway, I'm a victim of sexual assault. As she discussed the emotional testimonies of Christine Blasey Ford and Supreme Court nominee Brett Kavanaugh, Trump advisor Kellyanne Conway said Sunday she was a victim of sexual assault. The revelation happened as Conway appeared to get emotional herself during an interview with CNN's Jake Tapper on State of the Union. I feel very empathetic, frankly, for victims of sexual assault, sexual harassment, and rape, Conway said. She then paused briefly and cleared her throat. I'm a victim of sexual assault, she said. She continued, seeming to refer to the person who assaulted her. I don't expect Judge Kavanaugh or Jake Tapper or Republican Senator Jeff Flake or anybody to be held responsible for that. Responsible for your own conduct. Tapper seemed caught off guard by Conway's admission. This is the first time I've ever heard you talk about something personal like that, and I'm really sorry, he said. I've just had it, Conway replied. Tapper then noted that Conway still works for President Donald Trump, a man who has been repeatedly accused of sexual assault and harassment, and who has said those women are lying. Don't conflate that with this, and certainly don't conflate that with what happened to me, Conway said.